All right, everyone, this is my daily challenge for November 7th, 2017. Here we go. Good start. Whoops, all right. I guess I want spectacles here. Guess I could go back for some ropes. Seems reasonable. Oh, there's a crate and a climbing glove. We're gonna go up there. Oh god, that's a scorpion and a half. I really did need that last set of ropes. I didn't realize I was already at 8. Ooh, nice. All right, moving on. Chaz, what's going on, man? Yeah, we are looking pretty good on items. Just need some spike boots and then we'll be good. Maybe a cape. Thank you. to jump this way first, and then we'll make a break for it. Holy cow. That was enough of that. I think that was the sound of a spider dying. Right as I exited. Kind of want this guy to sacrifice his corpse later, but what a hassle. They have 5 bombs, so might not be an option. No idea where the damsel's gonna be. Laurel, how's it going? Let's sacrifice this too. It's weird how like the little tiny frogs have the same exact amount of blood as every other larger creature. The spiders and the snakes. How's my day? It's alright. It's pretty good actually. How's your day? We should be able to get a cape here at some point. Need that damsel after all. I am a little bit worried. No, we don't need that damsel. We already have the Capella. Oh, nice. Trouble here. Is there no haunted castle in this one? I didn't see one, but just double check. Yeah, there isn't one. Oh, it's like right here, isn't it? Alright, spike user over there, that's gonna be good. I don't like having a boomerang guy in here. I'll wait for him to turn around. Are there enough bombs in this market? Man. Now that I'm looking around at how little there is, maybe I should just buy everything. Let's see, 16k. Yeah, we can get the spike shoes and the, oh, I'm getting hit by everything. We have enough for like one or two bomb bags, maybe, or spike shoes, that's right. And then if we get enough for a bomb bag, we'll go back. What? These frogs, man. Already up to the worm. Just feels like we're zooming along. 12 minutes in. I guess that's pretty normal. Holy cow. A lot going on here. I guess I didn't need to do that. I could just whipped it open. Afraid of this UFO. Oh my god, how many of these things are there? Oh god, okay, we're good. Not see the one above me. I know it was shooting at me for forever, but I didn't expect it to come crashing down. We just gas the same way? Like gas twins, Laurel. This is looking alright. We got like 12 health, we're fine. There's no shopkeeper, so we can just leave. Yeah, that really speeds things up a little bit at the end of levels, not having to deal with shopkeeper. Kind of a nice way. this isn't... It's kind of bad. I don't really have a great way of dealing with anything right now. It's nice just being able to walk out of the mothership without worrying about the shopkeeper. That's probably the worst stage to have a shopkeeper on. Hey, we can just buy stuff. Weird. It's so weird just being able to buy things. What's in this? Aww. Oh well. Maybe I should have taken the Matic. It's hard to say. Oh, I killed it! After all that. There's no shopkeeper. Oh, wait. Oh, I forgot to die. Oh my god. I just went through all of that and I forgot to die. I didn't even realize it either. I'm so out of it. What a waste. I was like going back and forth on that block. I couldn't decide which way I wanted to fall off of it. At least I got my shotgun back. Wait, what happened to my cape? Does it destroy the cape? I don't understand. Maybe we can see if we can do this thing. I didn't see any pots up there. Oh god. I got bumped by that spider. I should have roped it. Oh well, that was a weird one. That does it for this Pluck Daily Challenge for today. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll be back tomorrow at 10, and maybe I'll remember to kill myself on the right level. Until then, I'll see you guys next time.